Rock-a-bye baby in the treetops. When the wind blows, the cradle will rock. When the wind blows, the cradle will fall. Down will come baby, cradle and all. It's kind of a sad song, but what does language really mean? When are we listening to the words themselves? And when are we listening to the intention behind the words? Something to think about. Maybe even dream.